two papers on financial inclusion recently. One was published in the Philippine Review of Economics, that was published in honor of Hal Hill. Yes. And the other one is chapter.
Does he own a pawn shop?
I wish. FinTech. The other one is a chapter in a book recently published by the ADB. And then the Banco Central also has a regular report on the state of financial inclusion.